Hey, let me tell you something, clown. Like I told the great wizard here, that headband and these boys are worth more than that whole outfit you got on. You understand me? And I tell you what, it takes a lot of money to bring Jimi Love to town, and just because there's nobody here does not mean I'm not going to get my payoff. You understand me? Because I came all the way here live from Love Street, USA, Mr. Electricity, Mr. Charisma, Mr. Showtime, Handsome Jimmy Love.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jimi Love and referee JR having a few words. Jimmy claiming he's got nothing. He's hiding nothing on his body. JR said, I gotta check you. And now the former champion allowing the referee to do his job. The great wizard outside in the corner of Jimi Love here in Elkin, North Carolina tonight. Sean Murphy standing on the other side. Newcomer, fresh face, young talent, trying to make a name for himself here in the AIWF Mid-Atlantic area. And we've got the bell. And Jimi Love versus Sean Murphy here on AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling this week. Referee JR officiating this match. Locked up. Oh, Sean Murphy going down hard as Jimi Love. Showing off why he's a former four-time AIWF World Heavyweight Champion. You know, this Sean Murphy, this kid, he hasn't been around for long. I mean, getting in there with Jimi Love could be an experience. Oh, hard down on the mat. Jimi Love slamming Sean Murphy's face right into the canvas. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, June the 11th, Veterans Park, over in Mount Airy, AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling returning for a big TV taping that night, fundraiser for Roger, the family of Roger Oakley, recently passed away. AIWF Mid-Atlantic doing their part to help raise money for the family. Oh, Sean Murphy with a kick into a low blow, that rope caught Jimi Love. Right in the nether regions. Hard down on the mat. Looks like his kid Sean Murphy trying. He's actually got a little bit of an advantage on Jimi Love now. Nice headlock from the youngster. Love backs him into the ropes, shoots him off. Oh, misses a clothesline. Nice cross body block. Down goes the champion. 1-2. Two count only. Jimi Love with a low kick and a hard forearm across the back. Don't forget to check out AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling on the internet. AIWF Wrestling, AIWF Mid-Atlantic.com, AIWF Wrestling.net. AIWF Mid-Atlantic, a territory member of the world-renowned AIWF Allied Independent Wrestling Federations. World champion currently, Ricky Morton, the Rock and Roll Express. Jimi Love, former champion, still chasing that belt whenever Ricky Morton comes through the area.
Yeah.
Also, don't forget, those of you watching on the internet, AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling will be returning to Reidsville, North Carolina, July the 16th at the Colonial Inn & Suites. Be sure to be there for that one. Jimi Love with a high back drop. Down goes Sean Murphy hard.
5 minutes is left for the match. 5 minutes.
Don't forget to check us out on Facebook, AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling, AIWF Wrestling. You can even check out my personal Facebook page, Rick Diesel. Keep up what's going on throughout all the AIWF Mid-Atlantic area. Big stuff coming. New faces on the way. AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling, the hottest wrestling action in the Mid-Atlantic. Sunset Flip down. 1, 2. Jimi Love kicks out at 2. Sean Murphy's actually had a couple of opportunities there for pinfalls. Slam. Jimi Love just tossing the kid out. Down hard on the mat. There he is. He's strutting. Jimi Love doing that love strut. Big elbow down. 1, 2. No, almost a 3 count. Shawn Murphy pulling it out right there at the last. Right there near that, just before that 3 count. Shawn Murphy pulling out. He's now throwing punches into the former champion, Irish Whip. Jimi Love reversal. Oh, Shawn Murphy pulls out a DDT from out of nowhere, but it looked like he didn't get quite all of it in. Didn't connect the way it should. Shawn Murphy, the high risk maneuver. Oh no, he missed. Jimi Love, the veteran, seen it coming out of the way. He moves and Shawn Murphy hits the mat hard. Looks like Jimi Love set him up for a pile drive. Oh, jams his neck into the canvas. That could be it for Shawn Murphy. Champion pretty much having an easy time for the most part of this young kid. Love taking the time to have a few words with the crowd.
Yeah. No, how about this? Good. How about the love seat? That's it. How about the love seat?
Looks like he's setting him up for the love seat. He's got it locked in. This could be it. Referee JR is calling for the bell. That's going to do it. Jimi Love taking out the youngster, Shawn Murphy, in record time. And he's strutting.
Yes, he is.
Ladies and gentlemen, winner of the match, handsome Jimi Love.
Jimi Love celebrating.
Go on, wizard.
Looks like a kid may be hurt.
Hey.
JR down there protecting him. Get him out of the ring.
Wait a minute, don't step out of the boat.
What is that?
Yes. How about? I just saw
Chuck King's out here.
I've never seen before. Wait a minute, last night I saw it with you and Morton. You couldn't get the job done with Morton, then you want to take your aggressions out of this man right here. I tell you what, how about you call a match with a real man tonight? Be me, Chuck King. I will take you on, and I will put you out, just like Ricky Morton put you out. And it will show you just how it feels to be beat down with my kind of get down, brother.
And it won't be a love scene. It won't be on Love Street. It's going to be Chuck Street. With a Chuck C and in back.
Oh, forward. Chuck King issuing a challenge to Jimi Love.
Because I am here and I will be here for you.
AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling fans, check out King's Hot Dog, located down at Rural Hall, North Carolina, Village Square Plaza, right off of Highway 52, exit 118, where you can find anything from corn dogs, BLTs, chuck wagon, barbecue, and the world-famous King Dog. That's right, 14 inches, 2 pounds of meat, and with drive-thru service available if you're in a hurry, stop on by today, Village Square Plaza, Rural Hall.
Some good hot dog fans.
Hello, wrestling fans. Rick Diesel here for Leisure Time Rentals.
At Leisure Time, we have quality brand name furniture for your entire home at unbeatable prices. And as always, there's no credit check. Also, free delivery and setup are available. So the next time you need furniture, appliances, electronics, or computers, go to the company that was born right here in North Carolina. Our friendly staff is ready to approve you today. Leisure time, get what you want at a price you can afford. Leisure Time, we have quality brand name furniture for your entire home at unbeatable prices. And as always, there's no credit check. Also, free delivery and setup are available. So the next time you need furniture, appliances, electronics, or computers, go to the company that was born right here in North Carolina. Our friendly staff is ready to approve you today. Leisure Time, get what you want at a price you can afford.
And we've got the band Frankie Fontaine complaining. Evidently about the cleanliness of Shawn Adams.
I'll show you on here.
Frankie's wanting him to show him his moves. Oh my goodness. Frankie Fontaine has got Shawn Adams upset, and we're only a minute into the match. You know, Frankie Fontaine and Shawn Adams both do a lot of wrestling down at the Shockwave Wrestling Entertainment along the coast of North Carolina, made the way up to AIWF Mid-Atlantic for this great episode of TV. Frankie Fontaine was smacking Shawn Adams in the head. That's one thing I've always been able to say about Frankie Fontaine. He is a character. He is entertaining, and the fans love him wherever he goes. Looks like they're going into a test of strength now. Frankie has wrestled all over the state of North Carolina, Shawn Adams, not been in quite as long as Frankie, but he's made an impression down along the coast. Ah, Frankie, Shawn Adams, little dance move. Oh, hard clothesline. Frankie may be a character, but he does know this business. Adams claiming there was a hair pull. Referee Smiley right on top of the action. Oh, hard second leg takedown is Frankie about. Uh-oh. He's turned right down. Horse. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling returning. I've said before earlier tonight, returning to the Mount Airy area on Saturday night, June the 11th at Veterans Park. Be sure to come down there for a great TV taping. That's when a lot of things are going to change in the direction of AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. Big plans for that night. Lots of new faces coming in. AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling taking a new direction that night. Shawn Adams pushing Frankie. Oh, there's a smackaroo! Shawn Adams.
If you're a Mid-Atlantic Wrestling fan, check out King's Hot Dog, located down at Rural Hall, North Carolina, Village Square Plaza, right off of Highway 52, exit 118, where you can find anything from corn dogs, BLTs, chuck wagon, barbecue, and the world-famous King Dog. That's right, 14 inches, 2 pounds of meat, and with drive-through service available if you're in a hurry. Stop on by today, Village Square Plaza, Rural Hall.
Some good hot dog, man.
AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling coming back to Mount Airy on July 9th with the debut in the Mid-Atlantic area of Sanjay Dutt, former TNA superstar. And also on July the 16th, AIWF Mid-Atlantic coming to the Reidsville, North Carolina area at the Colonial Indian Suites for our annual big event, our monthly big event down there. Oh, hard! Drink that slingshot. Put that throw. Well, Frankie's across that bottom rope. Shawn Adams arguing with referee Smiley. Waiting choke from Shawn Adams has Frankie Fontaine down. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, coming up in the near future, we hope to have that brand new AIWF Mid-Atlantic champion, Justin Flash, on the program. Oh, big back kick from Shawn Adams. That was a little cocky. Adams now with a chin lock, smiling right there on top of the action, asking Frankie Fontaine if he's ready to give up. Don't let Frankie's demeanor and the way he dresses fool you. He is one tough competitor. Many of you may remember the last time he was here on AIWF Mid-Atlantic TV. He had quite the feud that lasted for a little while. Smiley telling Shawn Adams to make sure he's not choking. This crowd starting to chant, Frankie. Oh, hard headbutt in the midsection and another. Three times a charm. Oh, God almighty, what a fist. Right in the jaw of Shawn Adams. Puts him down hard. Oh! This could be it. No, two count only. Be sure to watch AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling every Friday night right here on Time Warner Cable Channel 75 and the replays on AIWFMidAtlantic.com and AIWFWrestling.net. Also check us out on Facebook, AIWF Wrestling, AIWF Mid-Atlantic. And you can check out my personal Facebook at Rick Diesel. And don't forget to listen. to Double DQ Radio every Sunday night at 9 p.m. on TalkShoe.com. Double DQ Radio, hosted by myself and Tiny Tim Dolan, featuring some of the wrestlers from the AIWF Mid-Atlantic and other areas as we discuss everything from what's going on in wrestling to what's going on in politics and the world of Hollywood. Not just your typical wrestling show, it's Double DQ Wrestling. Shawn Adams slingshot Frankie Fontaine off the ropes. He's down again. Crowd starting to chant USA. Now, I don't understand why Shawn Adams coming from Canada, just right across the border to our north, where AIWF actually has an affiliate in Steel Town Pro Wrestling. Shawn Adams coming there from Canada. I never understand why anybody in Canada would have a problem with the United States as much as we do to help them. I mean, you know, we do trade them out for like Pam Anderson and some movie stars over there. I mean, but we got a lot for them. Shawn Adams perched up on that top. Big elbow comes down hard on the chest of Frankie Fontaine. Smiley down for the count. One, two, and no. Two count only. Shawn Adams trying to show Smiley how to count. Many's tried in the past. Nobody's ever succeeded. Smiley counts at his own pace, whether you like it or not. Smiley don't get in a hurry to do anything except get to that topless bar and spend a few bucks. Shawn Adams now working on the left arm of Frankie Fontaine. Got him down, got that arm twisted in ways it does not need to go. Smart move, weakening the arm. Many said the Anderson brothers many, many years ago developed the technique of working one body part. It's been used for 30 years in this business. Hard back kick since Fontaine down. Still a shake in my, as a matter of fact. Now Shawn Adams taking his time to sort of milling around the ring, arguing with the crowd. A few fans over there, oh, hard kick to the face. Canada is some beautiful country, but I swear it can definitely put out some a-holes. Adams up again to the top rope. What are we playing on this time? Maybe another big elbow. Oh, missed that one. Missed the rail again and nobody home. Frankie Fontaine out of the way. Shawn Adams crashing that elbow down to that mat. That'll slow him down. Fontaine with a big kick to the forehand. Ooh, hard forearm. Like I said, Frankie Fontaine, even though he's a little bit on the light and the loafer side with his demeanor, he is still a tough individual. Pulling the ears, oh, of Shawn Adams. Every time Frankie Fontaine comes to town, it's just, the fans just love him. I remember the last time he was in Mount Airy, the National Army. He made mention of being just flocked by the fans when he went out at intermission. Now Shawn Adams down. Fontaine got the advantage. Kick to the midsection. Play setting him up for a fisherman suplex. Oh, nice, with a little corkscrew thrown in for good measure. He must have got that corkscrew from home ec class. Heard he had straight A's in home ec. Sewing and cooking. Oh, can't pick him that way, Frankie. Looks like Fontaine raking the eyes in the face of Shawn Adams. Ooh, rabbit punch. Oh, and another one right to those short ribs. Hey, be sure to go to the AIWF Mid-Atlantic page on Facebook, AIWF Wrestling page on Facebook, and like those pages. We're almost 1,000 likes now. We're looking for many, many more. Won't you be a fan of us? Oh my God, hard, both those knees right in the back of Frankie Fontaine. That could do it right there. Two count only. Shawn Adams throws another one of those cocky pins of his. He needs to learn quick that that's not the way to go in this business. Don't take Frankie Fontaine lightly.
Come on, stay out of
his hair. Oh my God! I don't know if we need to blur that out or Frankie Fontaine. Oh, taking matters into his own hands. Hard headbutt. It's Shawn Adams down.
15 minutes.
Like Frankie setting him up for another suplex.
Oh yeah, baby. I'm done. With my whole fat homeboy. Here we go. Hey.
It's like Frankie had a little bit of hard time hitting him up there, but both these men are kind of worn out. They've been going at it for a while. And the crowd actually appreciates the fact that Frankie got him up there. Look like Frankie rolled him over. Oh, if he's getting him in position, I know what's coming. Oh, the crowd's happy. Frankie Fontaine going to the top rope. If he hits this, it's, oh yeah, there it is. The big splash, 1, 2, and 3. That's it, Frankie Fontaine, your winner. This week on AIWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. Thanks so much. Oh, Frankie with another big kiss. Frankie with another big kiss. That's going to do it for us right now, ladies and gentlemen. I am Rick Doozle, and we'll see you next week when our main event will be Jimi Love versus Chuck King. See you then.